I want to talk about work hacks, because a huge part of our life is work. Yeah. And work is fun, work is beautiful. And if we can learn to do work better, smarter, faster, more effectively, then life is even more fun. This week we've moved all of enterprise to the cloud. So we are all working virtually. We are having virtual sessions, we are having virtual project meetings, we are having virtual document collaboration, we are having virtual communication using Slack. And I really believe that it's a beautiful opportunity. If coronavirus hadn't happened, I don't think we would have taken this big step. And the truth is that the worldwide trend is that large part of the economy and a huge growing part of the economy is becoming what they call the gig economy. Which means today's millennials and Gen Z, they are not like people from mine and Nidhi's generation who do one job at one time. We work one job at a time. That's what we've been grown up used to. Please chip in, Nidhi, wherever you feel.
Yes.
Today's millennials and Gen Z, they want to do 10 things at the same time, right? And they don't want to work 9 to 6. And they want to travel. And they don't want to make any commitments, not even to their life partners. They don't want to get married. They don't want... It's a generation of freedom, right? And from a work perspective, it's very exciting, but it also brings new challenges. And the data shows that a large part of the US economy, already about 30 to 40% is driven by freelancers, by gig economy, by people who don't do a fixed job. They sit at home and they work multiple projects and assignments. Already 40% of the US economy is driven by the gig economy. And a report by Ernst & Young 2 years back called The Future of Jobs in India showed that 25% of Indian economy is already driven by the gig economy. And we believe that this is what is going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. A sister-in-law of mine works for a company in Canada. I shared this with you all. And they have more than 20,000 employees across the world. And you know what? They don't have a single office. Every single employee, including the CEO, works from home. So whether we go this extreme way or not, even if we work with a physical office and with physical teams, but communication is fast, opportunities are huge, it's a global village. And if we can learn to work smart and leverage technology and leverage this gig economy, I think it's going to give us the skills to be much more employable, work much more effectively, and I believe be much happier in our life, which is, I think, way as or more important than working. So, I have two work hacks that I'd like to share with all of us. The first one, I'm going to first put on a video.
He actually does have a world record for this.
Oh my
god. Slightly unofficial, but he's the only one who can do it, so we think he has a world record.
Can you solve a Rubik's Cube while you juggle, Ravi?
Uh-huh.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh my goodness!
Personally, to me, I always just think he's messing it up, but somehow it always works.
Yeah.
That's so crazy!
You know what you should do? You should start a Rubik's Cube juggling competition and you'd be the only one doing it.
Yep. I think you'd be the only one who can ever qualify for something like that, huh?
Yeah, that's true. You could have like a qualifying round and everything.
Yep.
You'd be the only one.
Holy shit, he really is on his way.
With your timing, it's only been like 2 seconds.
I think I'm probably carried for it. No,
but we can fast forward a video.
Yeah, perfect. Great.
It's like magic.
What's up?
Keep
going.
Why?
Oh my.
Bad.
Go, Robbie. Whoa.
I can't tell if one side is solved or if like every single side is like almost solved.
Right now it looks like none of it is solved.
What? There's like a lot of white there.
Yeah.
Oh wait, now they're back.
Yeah. I'm getting there.
Did you do, yeah, you have the video of the score, right?
Yeah.
Can you do two river cubes at the same time, or now they're
back? Oh my god.
Look at the video carefully, or if you look at any juggler carefully, he's only juggling, he's only looking at one ball at a time. If you look at his eyes carefully in that video towards the end, he's only looking at one thing at a time. And even a juggler who is juggling 10 balls at any point of time is only looking at one ball. The rest of the balls are in automatic motion. So he's switching his eyes from one place to the other. At any point of time, his attention is only at one place. And that is the most important one. That's the ball that he's looking at any point of time is the one that is either releasing from his hand or is being caught in the other hand. The most important ball at that time that needs to be given attention. Everything else is in the background. And I really believe that this is the single most important habit that we can develop if we want to be people who do things to a point of satisfaction. Work gives us satisfaction. If we want to live our life, forget work, even if we want to have relationships that give us joy, even if we want to enjoy entertainment, even if we want to just enjoy family, the single most important habit that we can learn is to juggle one ball at a time. So, you know, guys, the point here is that while we may all have many things that we need to do, while we have many people in our lives, while we have many priorities in our life, there is no such thing called multitasking. There is no such thing. You can do many things, but you can only do one thing at one time. You do that and then you move to the next ball. The moment you try to look at two balls at the same time, the human eyes and the human attention are so designed. If you see, you can only look at one spot. If you're looking at the screen right now, you can't look at the window on the side. The way our neurology and our nerve system is designed, you can only concentrate and give attention to one thing at a time. I'm stressing this so much because I believe this is the single most important thing for us to be effective and happy. And I believe that this is a very important work hack.